Firefighters in Adams County responding to a large house fire this afternoon. It happened on the 3600 block of West 65th Avenue. And around 5 p.m., crews arrived to find flames shooting out of the back of the building. You can see the back of the house was burnt to a crisp there. One person was treated at the scene. West Metro Fire, Arvada Fire, South Adams Fire, all there to put out that blaze. Well, new